Okay, cocksuckers!
Te voy a...
I'm going to close it down.
Estás cagando now, aren't you, huh?
You're doing a good job, man. Keep it
fuck
up.
You, man! Eat shit, cabrón! You get nothing, I'll again. Fucking take you! Do you like this, huh? Do you like
you
this shit?
No way this turns out bad.
You need a fucking army to take me!
Tuviste
suerte
en ese tiro.
Okay.
Oye.
You're messing with the wrong people, fuckboy!
Bleed, you motherfucker!
You wanna play rough?
Okay.
Hey, don't fuck around, man. I need backup now.
Tony, it's the Sandman. I got something going down that I could use your help with. This is serious.
What you got, man? I got 9 lives, okay? Nothing can touch me now.
The Colombians have been trying to move in on my operation for years. I've always managed to keep them off my shit, but the politics seem to have worn off on them. They've been threatening my plantation workers, and recently one of them was killed in a dispute. I'm declaring war on them, Tony. I'm going to war with the Colombians.
Fuck, the Colombians. They got some serious resources, man.
I know, I know. The Colombians are a worldwide organization. They have bigger fish to fry. If we push hard enough now, we can deal with this quickly.
I don't know, man. I think you might be as crazy as me. How many people do you got to help us out?
I'm ready, Tony.
Okay. Where do we start?
The plantation. The workers need to be protected.
All right!
Here it is, Tony.
Hey, Tony.
Hey,
what's
if it ain't
up?
My old pal.
You should have died a long time ago, Tony. You want a war with me, you fucking little monkey? I'll give you a war you will never forget.
Hey, this phone call is over, man.
Tony, they said you're a cheap son of a bitch.
How many times I gotta tell you, man?
That's it.
Hey, boss, I got what you ordered.
Jersey? This is the land of opportunity. I take it all. Hey, baby, you look like you could use a good home.
Fuck I do. You could use a good breath mint.
Oh, you like to talk dirty, don't you, baby?
I like to talk to people who understand how to form a proper sentence.
Whoa, you're like a tiger, man. I like that. Full of energy and ready to attack anytime. I got a tiger, you know? Why don't you come to my place and pet my pussycat?
How about you take some of that hard-earned cash of yours, Tony, and spend it on some shampoo instead of caging rare animals?
I want you to be my rarest animal of all, baby.
I'm yours.
You're not. Sometimes my mouth says things that my brain didn't mean.
Felix, you got anything, man?
Tony, hey, how you doing? Listen, someone fucked up down here.
Hey, it's Tony. Hey, don't call me again, okay?
Okay, Tony. Here you go.